It's a Garrard Lab 80 with a Shure Super Track.